first of three sold-out nights at the Garden benefited the United Negro College Fund. And clearly, one of the many highlights was an encore of Grammy Night's mesmerizing Man in the Mirror.
Great weekend.